From that unmistakable chime to the bone-rattling rumble, everything about the sound of a train crossing is meant to stop people in their tracks.
We can just feel it. We can sense it.
Carl Arkey says most people take the time to listen and wait,
knowing what the possible outcomes could be, but yet people still take that chance.
Utah Transit Authority says someone took that chance here.
This was on December the 5th. Gentleman is walking.
Surveillance video shows a Union Pacific train approaching.
He makes a mad dash to try to get across the tracks, beat the Union Pacific train, and then he's confronted by the front runner train, which is trying to slow down, has hit the brakes.
From this angle, it looks like the guy might be a goner. But another angle from the front runner train's own camera shows a near miss.
He heard the horn blow, which was a signal to him that he should also stop. He slams on the brakes, and fortunately just in time.
UTA says this man may have cheated death, but others may not be so lucky.
It's a cautionary tale. I mean, it never makes any sense.
They're pleading with people to listen to the warnings and respect the power of the passing trains.
Don't take chances like this. This could have had a totally different outcome.